So culture is paramount to your ability to attract and retain. We talk a lot about culture as something good to do, but it really is something, yes, good for your employees, but good for your business, because ultimately what you'll fall back on is the approaches and the norms that your culture has set up. So when times get tough, having that collaborative, supportive, authentic culture is what will get you through any types of difficulties that we'll inevitably face.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, if you think of churn costs, right? Like those happier residents are more likely to stay and renew their lease. Those happier residents are probably happy for a reason. They're probably also just easier to handle and maintain, right? They'll have less issues than, you know, like obviously if you have new people moving in, you'll need to build new relationships. You have to do a lot of that foundation work all over again. And you also might come across a resident that turns out not to be a great resident. And so higher retention, happier residents in the building are just, I think, like have multiple rewards over time.